David Bay here for FlexOnline.com. We are backstage Saturday night at the Arnold Schwarzenegger Classic, and I am here with your now three-time wheelchair bodybuilding champion, Harold Kelly. Harold, how does this third win compare to your last 2 years, man?
Man, the third win is like, it's speechless. I mean, come first time was like, you know, phenomenal. First time ever. Second time, repeat, it was like, oh, what's going on? Awesome. Third time is like, haven't even settled in yet. I'm like, whoa, yeah, it's still the whoa effect right now.
All right, now we know you've had great competition in all the wheelchair competitions, especially here at the Arnold, just like any of the other divisions. You know, the bar is raised a little bit, especially this year. Competition definitely stiffer than you've seen in previous years. Talk to us about that a little bit.
Man, I think as the guys mature into this division, they're learning their bodies more. You know, when they first started, you know, I probably had a foot ahead of a lot of people. Now, they're learning stuff. They're developing, got coaches a lot more, whereas myself, I'm doing the same thing. But everyone as a whole is getting better and better and better. So I know what I need to do for next year, get even better.
Yeah, I was just going to say, with the other guys kind of, you know, creeping up on your tail, that's got to motivate you a little bit.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. I mean, it used to be like, I'm looking at myself, getting better, looking at myself, getting better. Now it's like, okay, Harold, let's step this thing up a little bit more right now. And possibility of being on the Olympia stage, we're going to bring it home.
All right, now this is a special Arnold Classic weekend. It's the 30th anniversary. You're now a three-time champion, and for you Arnold history buffs, you know that we have multiple repeat champions. Flex Wheeler won it four times, Kai Green three, Dexter Jackson five times, might make it six yet tonight. But there is only one other man in the history of the Arnold Classic bodybuilding that has won 3 years in a row, Jay Cutler. You now join Mr. Cutler as the only three-peat champion.
Hey, I never knew that until, you know, you told me, but that's big in itself. And I respect Jay at the highest level. And I really appreciate, it's an honor to have the position to win three times in a row at the Arnold. I didn't know that. Sorry, Jay, but I'm going for four.
Well, you stole my next question. I was going to say, I can imagine you're going to be back for four. I wanted to confirm it, but it definitely seems like that's the case.
Man, there's more fire under my seat right now, man. I know the guy's getting better, and I see it, you know. So, again, back to the drawing board. So next year, again, you're going to see a little bit more of me. You know, when I say a little bit more of me, this year we really planned on where I was. I just want to lean it up, tone it up, harden it up. And that's what we did. Well, we see guys lean and tone right on my back door. So now we got to put another formula together. We're going to change that race car up and change some motors in it. We're going to change it out and come back with another whole game plan. All of it is good, but at the same time, keeping the good things that we already have.
Now, sometimes with the Olympia champions and Arnold champions, we see competitors take some time off, sometimes even a year off. Now, we know wheelchair bodybuilding as a sport has grown by leaps and bounds over the past few years. Can we plan on seeing you on stage at all anymore this year, or are you just going to focus on coming back and going for number four here in Columbus?
No. Unfortunately, our shows are not that plentiful to start taking time off. We're still growing the sport. Me being the number one of the lead in this class right now, I'm going to be the every show front and center representing. So Canada's next June, Europa is June. I'm doing both of those shows. We only have three right now, so I'm going to sacrifice and do all three. My downtime is going to be after that last show, down for, not the rest of that year, because I'm starting getting ready in November for the Honor again. So I have a few months off, but I don't have time to take off. I'm grinding right now.
Well, I'm sure that's exactly what the fans wanted to hear. You're a great representative of not only the sport of bodybuilding as a whole, but most definitely wheelchair bodybuilding as the reigning Arnold Classic champion. And I can assure you that not only the fans, but other wheelchair bodybuilders, well, maybe not some of your competitors, you know. Maybe they're not happy to see you back on stage, but we certainly are. And all right, man, well, I'll tell you what. I know you got a whole bunch of stuff going on as the winner. You're getting pulled in all different directions. So we're going to let you get going for the night. Probably want to grab some good food, too. But once again, congratulations from myself, everybody at FlexOnline.com on your third Arnold Classic victory. But guys, that's going to do it for us. Once again, David Bay with your three-time Arnold Classic wheelchair bodybuilding champion, Harold Kelly for FlexOnline.com.